of salvation. He took upon himself the sin of the nations, the King of glory, the Foundation.